Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I don't know. It's like a ward, but who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there. I don't know what he's doing. But he won't get away with it. On Kano, he's in there doing something. We don't know what. We're trying to get in now. I will have his head for this, I assure you. Help take this down, will you? We're throwing everything we can at it.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ankano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
What's happened?
Are you all right? He's not happened in there. By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ankano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Is he dead?
I'm going to find whoever did this.
What are you doing that for?
What's going on? What happened to me?
It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Come on, O'Neill. Let's go.
Have to? They'd never lift a finger to help us.
Stay on your guard. We can't let harm come to you.
Well, is everything out there all right?
Wish I could say the same for us.
Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now. What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence. Savos, Before he died, he gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
Come on, we're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atmos to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
Thank you.
it makes it weird.
Find.
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing anyway?
Want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
each of yours.
Just another minute, please.
Come on, we can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvery? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go. Shouldn't have left her there to die.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice.
This is it, you know. through this door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together. I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away. So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance. Never should have come.
guess it's all clear now.
You survived. You have it, then? Let's hope it's as powerful as the Psijiks believe it to be. She didn't make it. When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right. I'll be right behind you.
I'll be amazed if any of us survive this.
What are you looking at?
Have you? You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it? I am beyond your pathetic attempts at that. You cannot touch me.
The staff, use it on the eye.
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then, see what I can do now!
I knew you could do it. I don't know. Ancona is gone, but whatever he's done to the Eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
We knew you would succeed.
Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it. For now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
You've done it. The college is safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. All right, then.